Hi guys, Natasha with the Day with Ethel vlog. Melanie Moreland really loves to make me just keep a smile on my face. And let me tell you, Max, Charlie, they have a story to tell us. You know, Max can be a cantankerous man. You know, he's running his family's auto body shop and he needs some help. So a lady that he looks to like a second mom says, go put it in the internet, put up an ad, and let's do it. Let's just say this ad was probably written from somebody that should be back in the 60s, where, you know, the women belong in the kitchen and they better make a pie, kind of an ad. Let's just say Max thought he was doing right because that's how he was raised. He was raised genuine. He was raised that, you know, you treat everybody with respect. And it's a yes, ma'am, no, ma'am, yes, sir, no, sir type of an attitude. And you always help out your fellow neighbor, but he needs help. So who answers that? Charlie. Charlie's down on her luck. You know, she trusted somebody, her roommate, and she thought everything was going good. And then her creepy landlord just kind of just ruined everything and took everything from her. But it wasn't for a purse. And inside this purse, something from her past gave her a glimpse that it's okay to leave and start over. So she does. Charlie answers the cantankerous Max's ad. And lo and behold, these two start and embark in a friendship, lust, and love. You know, as you read it, you kind of feel for Max because he does have trust issues. But then you see Charlie, aka Red. I'm not going to tell you why he calls her Red. You need to read the book and see it. But you see how Charlie beats to her own drum and she sees life in a different color. And she knows she can help Max at his facility. And so she goes full on 110% and she's going to get his shop to be the best it is. And she does help him. She is his biggest cheerleader and his biggest support. But does he understand that? Or is he so, you know, driven by something that happened to him that he forgets to see what's right in front of him and let those walls crumble? And maybe he needs to learn a lesson. Maybe he needs to see that there is a lot of good that's right in front of him. But Charlie also has some trust issues. She's been led astray and she has been dealt not a good deal. But when she's with Max and everybody in the town, she finally feels whole and feels like she's gonna do something that she's always wanted to do. And she loves it. She loves doing this. She loves doing the bookkeeping. She loves rebuilding, you know, the brand of him and getting the old pictures and putting everything up in this shop that it means everything to Max. And that is his dad and his mom. And it's fun to see the history that she knew he had and then builds it around his shop. And Max sees that, but Max just doesn't know how to use his words correctly. And he has to learn a few lessons from that. But you know what he said? He goes, you brought the sun back into my life. And that's truly this relationship, is that he hasn't had the sun in his life for so long that he forgot. And, you know, and he even said it. He goes, she was life, air, passion. Amazed at how well we fit together, she wrapped my arms around my neck, twisted the ends of my hair between her fingers, whimpering as my tongue stroked all along hers. She was so right in my arms. And in those moments when they were in their passion, that was like the glue that stuck. It's bonded. And it's the relationship that is, you know, forever, that forever kind. And that's what Max and Charlie has. Guys, this is Melanie Moreland. This is a fun, sexy, quirky, makes you laugh read. Guys, get it. It's in the links. It's well worth the read.